also expecting an update from Governor Tom Wolf and Secretary of Health Dr. Rachel Levine today. They anticipate more people will get sick with coronavirus in the future and want to share the state's plan to respond to this. We'll bring you live coverage of that news conference scheduled to start at noon.